Hey guys, Xander here, Austin, and the Slayer Rocket D6, and today I am playing Titanfall. This is the beta, and the beta is about to end in about one day from the making of this video, so I am taking advantage of it now. Now, you may be watching this and it already ended, but don't worry, the game will be released on the 11th of March, and it is absolutely freaking amazing. So, I wanted to record this game as my live commentary because I've been playing this like crazy for the past several hours, and I am about to hit the max level, which is 14. For the beta, no, don't worry, there's a lot more levels to come. Keep in mind, this is just a little beta slash demo, so the official version is going to be fully amazing. Now, this is the current class layout. I haven't really done much to it. Let me drink a little bit of water, because my throat is still a little bit sore. So, I have the smart pistol, because I love the smart pistol. I'm going to be using assault, and on this guy, I got nuclear ejection and survivor, which I didn't actually... No, I have auto ejection. I'm going to be using the assault one, and here we go. So, this is the only class that I have actually been using, because it's the only thing that I've really had to play with at the moment. I want to perk, or I want to get all of the perks for this, and afterwards, I shall start doing a couple of other things. So, this is what I've currently been doing. So, I go over here, I run to this building, and at least on this map, this is what I do. You could do some crazy awesome stuff, which I'm trying to... Let me see if I can find... If I can get into a good location and go around this side, I might be able to show you what I mean. And it is a cool little neat awesomeness that you could do with a grenade. If I might die trying to do it, but god dang it. Okay, where the hell did I get shot? Some douchebag was doing the same thing I do, which is being a little assassin from the back and killed me. So, let me see if I can get to a good area. The only thing is I don't like to start, at least for this match, because I'm very, very, very back. Now, there are a cool thing about this game. It's not just players, there's AIs, which makes it a lot more interesting. So, here's how the automatic pistol works. So, you see all these guys? I just killed a ton of them. Why? Because the smart pistol is pretty freaking awesome. Let me see if I can... Oh, gosh, where's that guy? Where did that guy go? I think... Oh, I did kill him. Okay, so, let me take these people out. So, yeah, auto aiming, pretty freaking awesome. Let me see if I can get this guy. God damn it. Come on. Oh, I got an idea. Here's a cool... Neat little trick. I was about to do it. Let me see if I can get into a good angle where I could actually try to do this. Oh, Jesus. That guy is invisible. Let me see. I think I could do it in here very well. So, throw grenade. Oh, no, not all what happened. Okay, there was a player there. So, what I want to do is throw my grenade and actually shoot it in midair while it is heading there. Because that is a pretty neat thing. But that usually works better if you are within some type of distance from the other player. So, I'll try it right now. Oh, did I do it? Nope, no, I didn't. But, for example, if I throw this grenade, oh my god, people keep coming from the back. It is extremely hard to concentrate and do a live commentary. So let me just, I'm going to try to kick a little bit of butt over here. Let me see where these players are. Oh god, Titans are already out. Okay, so, as soon as I get my Titan, I will officially be able to kick butt. But in the meantime, I'm just going to take out a couple of these little, I forgot what they're called, AIs, drones, whatever you want to call them. Little simple things to kill in this game, which make it a lot more interesting, which is quite amazing. Oh. Crap, what? No, die. What the hell? Where are you? Where'd that freaking guy go? Oh, this must be an actual player. Okay, let me see. I don't want to spawn my Titan right now, only because, oh, well, screw it, I'll do it anyways. Okay, so I'm going to be invisible for the next few seconds, and get into my Titan. This is officially when the game becomes a lot more interesting. And, okay, I'm going to hit F, firing my rockets at this guy, shoot him. And I could also fight them by hitting C when you got close. So I'm gonna try to get up to this dude, but he is running away quite fast. Oh, come on. Where the hell did you go? He is running away. I think he must have... I don't know exactly all the perks just yet. Oh, he is... I think he is having a nuclear death explosion. Yep, that's exactly what just happened. He flew in somewhere into the sky. I'm just gonna... Oh, God. What's happening? Nope. You are friendly? Okay, friendly. That freaked me out for a second. I'm about to start ramming a bunch of people as soon as I get up here. So, I can see a ton of people on the map. So, here is this. This here is going to be a lot of fun. You can just ram people to death. And it is one of the coolest things to do ever. So, I see a bunch of little drones, AIs, whatever you want to call them. Bunch of little weak guys that I am just squishing to death. And it's, gosh, it is a lot of fun. So, I'm trying to see where... Everyone else went. Looks like they're all on the other side of this building, so I'm gonna try to get across there. Now, normally, when you're with a Titan, what you're mostly gonna be doing is fighting other Titans. And, okay, increased damage. There we go. I am now incredibly powerful, so let's go ahead and, fight some of these giants off, and I can't really see any of them. So, I think there's maybe one over here. Actually, God, it just went off. Okay, that was a waste. But, screw it. At least I get to destroy all of these little monsters. Oh, God. Okay, come here. Watch that. I don't know if I'm stepping on them or shooting at them at that point. Let me see. Fire. Can I fire? Oh, my rockets are kind of out at the moment. Crap. Okay, so we're dominating them at this point. You guys haven't noticed. There are about three titans, including myself, fighting off that one sad little guy. There's also another one over here. Nope, I'm just gonna destroy all of these guys. So I'm completely demolishing them at this point. This is gonna be the best game ever to just upload. I'm just killing everyone. I'm not that good at this game. I have been playing for quite a while, right now at least. But it's nothing that is, oh gosh. I don't know what perk I just got, but I just got one hell of a perk. So, if I can, this is not really the best game to show you guys, mostly because of the fact that it's so incredibly easy. I think I'm, am I crushing all of them? Yeah, I am actually crushing all of them. This is quite pathetic. So those are all a bunch of like little AIs, so they're not really that worthy when you kill them. Let me see, get a good shot on you. Let's get a good shot on you. Let me supercharge myself. And now everyone is screwed. Okay, let's see if we can get a Titan to actually fight for the next game. And I think there's one right over here. Yep, this is a good one. Okay, fighting you. So if you hit C, you can actually do a lot of damage to them, which is quite amazing. Is that where, oh god, I need to get out of here. That could have been really bad. So I believe he had a nuclear explosion. Not 100% sure, it looked kind of like it. I haven't really been playing the game that too much. So this isn't actually the full game, so I can't say I've been playing the game. This is only a beta. But when the actual game is fully released, that is going to be quite a hell of a game. Let's see what I can find up here. This is such an easy game. I'm actually incredibly happy that I'm playing this. Extremely lucky, and also kind of sucks because I can't show you all the awesomeness that is here. But this is definitely a COD killer, at least in my opinion. I need a little sip of water. Also, Kib is playing downstairs, so that is not helping lag-wise, but still kicking butt. Oh my god, you are actually an enemy. I did not even realize that guy was an enemy till just now. Okay, he must be lagging or something, but I'm gonna... Nope, what happened? Okay, so I did not even realize that guy was an enemy. I feel like a total noob now. I have this one grenade, I forgot what it was called, but it does blind the little... I'm dead. Yep, I'm freaking dead. Okay, well, at least I was able to get a pretty good shot on that guy. Let's see, spawning back in. I want to do more ninja stuff. You guys definitely need to go check out my montages because I'm literally just using the smart pistol. Pistol. Absolutely killing off everything. So I hope they do have a game type where there's not nearly as much of, oh God, what the heck? Okay, everything is kind of like glitchy out right now, or glitching out right now, if that makes any sense. Let me see if I can climb on this one. So, you can do a lot of things in this game, like for example, well actually I think this is a teammate that I'm currently on. But yeah, you can ride your own teammate, and then you can just jump off, and it gives you quite a nice little boost. So, let me see if I can just climb this terrain up here. Yeah, another really cool thing about this is you can climb terrain, if you haven't already realized that. And basically everything is climbable, so this isn't the best map to show you that, unless if I get to a good area. Okay, let's climb the walls over here. Actually, I just... Okay. Oh, my throat is absolutely killing me. So, that is the end of this round. I don't think I leveled up to 14 just yet. This was a pretty good game. I went on a complete rampage. So, there you guys go. My very first rampage that I was able to commentate over. And I've only commentated over two games live, so not really that much to talk about. But yeah, if you guys are interested in playing Titanfall, let me know, guys, what you guys thought of the game. And if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, share your thoughts in the comment section down below. Do you think this is going to be a COD killer? Do you think this is going to be a Halo killer? Now, I don't know if Halo 5 is coming out this year or whatever they're going to call it. But I do know that Bungie is finally releasing their next game, and it's been years since Halo Reach. I got second place in my team. So I got, oh my goodness, I got the most minion kills. So that's their official name, I kind of forgot. But I got 36 minions. Ah, damn it. Okay, just give it a second. Whoa, did I get to level 14? I might have. Maybe I got close. Let's see. Ah, there we go. Level 14. I completely got it and I forgot. Warfall Transmitter. Okay. And, wow, I completed a ton of challenges. Let me go back and go ahead and leave this little game of noobs. And let's go ahead and show you guys some of my current stuff. Let's go to So, custom layout one, custom layout two show. This is the one I always use. My primary being the smart pistol, so I unlocked enhanced targeting, which is probably what I'm gonna end up using throughout the whole entire thing. Increases my fire rate and my range, so definitely gonna be using that. There we go. What I currently use as my anti-titan. Well, I have the primary weapon as my sight. Sight. Ooh, God, I keep burping. So I have the sidewinder, whatever you want to call it, and my sidearm, currently, I never use it, so I never care for it, but I guess I could just use the Hamnen, whatever you want to call it. Tactical ability, definitely use cloak, it helps a lot, but I might try stim. My ordinance is the arc grenade. I'm gonna start doing the frag grenade a little bit more. Yeah, freak it, I'll do that. Freak it. I'm gonna do the frag grenade. My tier kit 1. So, enhanced parkour, because that's freaking awesome. My tier 2. Huh, let me see. Transmitter acceleration, transmission ability, short range jump technology. Or, piece of the kit extends during your Titan's domain and turn. Huh, I don't really know exactly what would be best. I'm gonna try this one. And as for my gender, always gotta be a girl, because you need to have a vagina. And, yeah, that's about it for this, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you got a little bit glimpse of the beta. If you guys want to try it out currently as the release of this video, or maybe I'm releasing this video later, so it might not exist, you can play the beta on Xbox One, and if you request a code, you might be able to get it for PC. But, yeah, that's it. Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know what you guys think. I am maxed out level 14, and this was my live commentary. That's about it. I'm SlayRock86, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!